doesn't minimise any kind of stresses. We've got an awful lot of miles to do. It's only fucking Sunday, mate. We've still got Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Yeah,
they're fading into the distance, them fuckers. Thank you. Just trying to keep it where your revs will just be flicking on, kind of thing.
Yeah,
I'm
just pretty much.
As long as it doesn't rain or just bits of rain, they'll dry out fast as fuck.
Yeah.
And don't think, to be honest, even if it gets on the cold side, I'm gonna enjoy it because I'm being hot and sweaty for fucking 3 days solid.
Yeah.
Is that what it's like to be cold? Yeah, I mean, if it fucking twats it down, I mean, well, winter coming out and I'll just go with it, but. There's a lightweight bike, but it's no fucking problem. Please don't fucking stomp on that thing. Fucking hell, trial bike. Oh, the Iron Giant.
Promise.
from me last week. Hopefully we'll find some concrete with a little bit wider so we can pass up. Take a breath, kiss the ground, have a slash. Kiss it before we've had a slash.
Yeah, as you said, all different times we're in it.
And then back on the road again, set up the tent now. Hopefully my little fixture's right, it's hit solid, so.
I couldn't get it in.
You put the screw in, that would expand, didn't it? Can't even be out standing up, mate. Right, whatever this garage is in, fucking bad on a tier. We need to find it to try along with 2 blocks. Hopefully it's not a pause on something. Invented a trick today anyway with all the fucking bikes.
Yeah, it'd be pretty fucking cool, isn't it?
Yeah.
The weather's gonna be open on this window.
No, I'm not gonna put it. Road bike. Yeah, so that fucking AR thing, yeah, that was at the top, that one road bike, I thought. I don't know how I got there, because there's a switch back, two back from the top. And it's fucking.
I'll
put it in on a water wash, didn't it? was it a cold wash?
Cold wash. Cold wash. Cold wash. Cold wash.
Oh, it's a little bit of a
Not about the fact to worry. I don't know if it's fast. I've got four burners just here, I've got five before me. And he's never had a book. Just 26,000 miles on it.
Alright. You looked after it after you were off the
truck. Yeah. I've always done it with me, like, the fucking, giving some money on it.
Yeah, but you're not writing a book, you are popping the book in the middle.
Yeah, I've got a big movie. I do is you ever get close to flipping.
Yeah.
I don't know about the switchback.
I was wrong, that wasn't the last switchback, so I'm not going to open my mouth again. Well, it's getting a little more dusty now. We've got someone coming in on the outside, mate. Motocross style.
I'm not playing that because I missed out to an echo loop. Yeah, I don't know, it's still loud. We used to fucking do that at the window, we used to go, you know, to the kitchen side.
Yeah.
Then before we started off the road, and it was just
out of the way, you could travel. Oh yeah, just spin
them up. Yeah, remember the road, you know, the road up?
Yeah.
You remember when we went in the bowser?
Yeah, in the unfinished housing space.
And we ran back and goes, you fucking like, get up on gravel, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it gave us the idea, that was a right around the band that we used to have our bike. So that was it, went to fucking building, driving it up. So if you just got the book, you said, yeah, well, that's why I fucking went down in first and second grade, just fucking around the book. And then you saw your list over the front end.
Yeah, you just spell it up, make it right.
Yeah. Thanks,
30 kilometres in an hour? Yeah, right, fuck that. Right, we'll look for like a wide spot or something.
Yeah.
For the wide or spot or something. That's great. No.
That's right here.
Yeah, maybe like a lot of these times before, that could be a lot of people doing that, but it might have to be a little bit more than anything, but it's not a little bit more today, you know, you kind of do it in the life, so you take that next step forward, and then you have to do it and stuff, but...
Hi, coming.
That's right, okay.
You know, I'm trying to tell you, right? He's coming along, right? Down bike, left side. Grab a patch here, have a minute, have a slack. More gravel, working out a bit, you're sick of the stuff, isn't you?